lives about cooking something up with me. Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's Sody Pop and the dance.
Say that grown-up men are still just little boys, that really the only difference is the price of our toys. We go for macho symbols like guns and running shoes, pickup trucks, hunting ducks, and power to, power to,
power to,
power to,
power to.
Yeah, just plug them in the wall and think of all. If you've got the proper power to. Hello, emergency room. Yeah, I just fired up my new gas-powered weed whacker there, and somehow or another got caught in the hammer loop of my big Smith overalls. Yeah, before I could get her shut down, she'd plumb screwed me about 3 foot in the front lawn there. Yeah, my wife hollered out the front door, "Hey, Shorty, why you down there? How about checking the fescue for aphids?" Huh. She's a real comedian, that woman. Hardy har har. Well, some folks say that macho men use tools to compensate for a decline in virility. Now, I've thought about that, but wait. There may be some validity in what those people say, but in my case, it's just the only way I get to go outside and play. Huddin', huddin'. Boy, I love this stuff. Power to,
power to,
power to,
power to.
Oh, just plug them in the wall and think of all you can do. You can plant a garden, fix your car, build a house if you want to. If you've got the proper power to,
power to.
Hello, 911. Yeah, I was just in the garden there trying out my new direct drive rototiller when the rawhide lace from my red goose work shoe somehow or another got tangled in that outboard tiller tie. Yeah, before I could get her shed down, she'd plumb drug me clean across the lawn up underneath my neighbor's Toyota 4x4. Wife hollered out the door, "Hey, Shorty." Funny how a name will stick with you like that. Said, "Hey, Shorty, if you're gonna play Mr. Goodrich, looks like you'd fix our old jalopy first." I tell you, that woman's a regular Roseanne Barr. Well, 911 rescued me, carried me away to local hospital for at least a 2 week stay. Doctor said, "I hope you've learned your lesson. Thanks to power tools, you're nearly dead." I didn't hear a word he's saying. I was playing with my power bed. Power tool,
power tool,
power tool,
power tool.
Hello, nurses station. Could you please send somebody in the room 403? Quick! Yeah, my power bed's stuck in the up position. I'm folded up in here. Johnny. Don't be alarmed. Just quietly evacuate the neighborhood and call the bomb squad.
The sweet, sweet memories you gave of me. You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Take sweet, sweet one fresh and tender kiss.
The memories you gave of me.
Add one stolen night of bliss.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
One girl, one boy, some grief, some joy,
sweet, sweet memories you gave
made of this.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Don't forget a small moonbeam.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Fold in lightly with a dream.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Then add the wedding bells, one house where lovers dwell, three little kids for the flavor. Stir carefully through the days, see how the flavor stays. These are the dreams you will savor
with
sweet, sweet
his blessings from above.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Serve it generously with love.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
One man, one wife, one love through life. Man,
sweet, sweet
memories you gave
made of this. You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Man,
sweet, sweet